Stephane, you once played a concert in the nude, didn't you?
What?
You once played without any clothes on.
Unfortunately, that happened to me.
Tell me how.
Oh, that's a few years ago. Ah, you know that story. It was terribly surprising. But you know those rich people, they don't care, they want you. Well, I was quite impressed by the money you offered me, and I said I will do what I can. We went to the house, a super mansion in near Cannes, Mougins, I think it was. The man, he said, no, you get through the kitchen, because we don't want the guests to see you. So we went, six of us, go to the kitchen, and I saw the cook, I said, well, they're all dressed. Why they are not nude, those people? He said, oh, don't worry, that's the kitchen staff. Don't worry about them.
You thought you were going to play for nudists.
No, but the guests are nude.
The guests are nude. Yeah.
So, well, to encourage us, he gave us some champagne, and after we get in form, we start to undress. Then we went to that little stage, the saloon, and he said, when you are ready, you start to play, and I will open the curtain. So we start to play, the curtain open, and everybody look at us like if we were monkey in the zoo. Because they were all in evening dress.
I should think the double bass player had the best of
that. I would like to ask a question to Yehudi.
Please do.
Is there anything like that happened to you with the London Symphony Orchestra?
Not yet.